No, thanks. I don't want any. But you just jumped down there. What? Take that in the face. You're a unicorn. This is about to go bad. Ow. I took a tree to the face. I never asked for this. Okay. This is a blind test. I have no clue what to say about this game. I know nothing of this game. I know you play in, like, BC era, but apart from that, geez, the music's awfully exciting for me to adjust the screen. Chill. Whoa, slow down, music. Jesus. I'm just adjusting the screen. Good lord.
Version update disclaimer. Far Cry Primal has been...
Yeah, I know.
In a world before guns and cars, video games or movies, and possibly boats. Okay, maybe not... Well, no. Yeah, it was before boats. There was the prehistoric era. This is about that prehistoric era.
Okay, like I've said before, I have never played this game, never seen anything about this game other than the fact, other than the initial launch trailer. So, this will be an interesting experience for me, nonetheless. Game difficulty. Let's do normal subtitles, obviously in English. You all know you're gonna have a subtitles for cavemen. But, okay. Apologize if I sound a bit stuffy.
Strength comes in number...
Oh. You start reading these faster. Though I do know this does not connect to the other ones. Okay. No, no, come back. Come back, time.
BCE.
Not sure, even in ancient times I couldn't light a Zippo.
Isila Haskapuris. Winjan, hear Aqua's barrage! Nu, Laukas Quama. Mash Apashkanti, Winja Brashtar. Balshayua, Guasharj. Urus, Sansharj.
Ubisoft presents Far Cry Cavemen.
I don't see this dude's skirt. No, thanks. I don't want any. But you just jumped down there. What? I do not feel like I am very well protected. Call myself Bill the Caveman.
In a world where Bill the Caveman must fight.
Chadubi Dashimas to Hadamas.
Why are you telling me this now? We've probably been walking together for many suns. How come you get a bow and I get a stick? Is that a Yeti? Oh no, it's a dude. Let me stab you in the butt. That's not how you do that. I've done that wrong. Whoops. I may have done that incorrectly. Oh, hey, now, I don't want any of this. Oh, sorry. I didn't know I was supposed to throw it. Fear me! Ding, Ocalypse! Take that in the face. You're a unicorn. Oh, shit. Damn it.
Suwon.
Or he jumps back to life and strangles me. Now do we run? This is about to go bad. Ow! I took a tree to the face. I never asked for this. That's a hell of an intro. You fight off a mammoth, get attacked by a saber cat, and hit your face on a rock. A better way to end a game. Apparently he didn't fare so well with a rock smashing to the face. James Hetfield died with dignity. I never asked for this. Well, at least I covered him in rocks. Find a weapon. Let me break this tree. This is mine now. Actually, dog fennel. Not dog fennel. I'm an idiot. I used to call these lake corn dogs. And I realized they weren't. Being a child was so much simpler. Can I just steal parts of the rocks that were on,
Me want our fakwiha, Salkamagam.
Here, you got it. I'll take some rock. Apparently I just rub it, and I get stuff from it. Oh, yeah. Guessing I play. Do I play as different people, or are these? I'm a bit overly excited about making a bow. And magically, there are arrows. Oh, I got a whole bee. That's helpful. Time to go goat hunting. Slate. Now to hunt some goats. Call me Takar, Goat Slayer. By the time we're done with this. Doggone it. The hell? Do I have another weapon? No, I can throw rocks. Well, that's helpful. Skin and goats. Okay, skin a goat.
Kuspagwam, I scour wide.
Okay, headed up the little hill here. And what is this? Masters of the fire. So what did I light a fire for, if I'm just going to leave it? Okay. Okay, I was a half second ahead. Oh, yeah. Now we're cooking. With a rock. I just set the damn thing on fire. Why not?
Purshasda. Guastru dagwa.
Boy, I hope this doesn't attract anything. This doesn't lead me into sudden death.
Wal pura guarshi taugam.
That's right, bitch, you better run. And I'll tell you that, you little cowardly shit. Well, here I am talking about how it's such a powerful beast. Okay. Scared off the little wolves.
Shanti.
That's neat. I could just ignite one at any time. And like a match, it's slowly burning. I just want to give you a hug. Now, here on the first annual rat roll, it's a, oh. And it makes a goal. Is there something else on this side? Okay, make sure there's like nothing hidden, the secrets or some shit. I don't know how these games are. Okay.
Tigre.
Yeah, what's out behind you? Like making loud noises at me isn't gonna help. Die! Yeah, take that, you bitch. Bad kitty. Bad. Okay. This is exciting. Oh, daggummit. I can't see. If I stub my toe on a rock. just got nighttime.
Na orrospi.
Palu. Sashwalim shalom. Takar hasam.
Saila.
Tigri chawasu tii bayamartis.
Tigri udam daf.
Yeah, she's got a lot of ears.
Udam shaus. Daus.
Why do you need ears? To hear better? Against an insidious enemy.
Mi kawa ahatra wama.
Is this where she slips off and falls? Ah! I ain't got anything better to do. Might as well. So there's a cave. Eat what? It's an empty bowl. If you're handing me more ears, I don't want them. Oh. Berries. I am the other Winja.
Udam Shajan. Winja Damsha. Ugujara.
I think I know what the plot of this game is.
Udam. Hai hu Winja Uguana. Winja. Hai wa Guasha. Santamsha. Oros. Tigre dansa dobo.
Sakwi.
Ay. Walta lauba akista.
Are we gonna make syringes?
Mi bar.
But he didn't bite your arm. He bite your back, I thought. Maybe? Hell, I don't know. Find the green leaves. Well, hell. How hard could this be? At least we know there's a group of bad guys. Who knew cavemen could team up and work like a bunch of villains? Oh, that's a massive tree. Da 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 da! The mission to find the green leaves. Not a very entertaining mission, but it's a mission! The hell? Whoa. Just gonna ignore this guy here. Oh, damn it. Blue leaves, that's a mushroom. That is not a blue leaf. Don't know on what planet you think a blue leaf is a mushroom, but okay. me just sneak away. I don't feel like starting a fight if I don't have to. Because who plays Far Cry to kill things? That's just ridiculous. That's neat. Bunch of rocks. Somebody stacked together. Running uphill. Okay, so far. Oh shit. Time to eat some meat. Meat, it's what's for dinner. Why would I search them and get meat? I don't want meat off of these people. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da. There you go. Glad you didn't. I didn't come back to you dead. I'm supposed to eat them.
Shaja Tani Chlauta. Chlawata.
Yeah, I hear just fine. I don't hear screams though. Just kind of inserting them in, you know. Nah, I'm just gonna keep the rest for myself. Tiger only had two teeth, anyways. What a rudimentary band-aid. I will do that. Maybe. As long as I don't come back and find a rotting corpse. That Bigfoot? Oh. Anyways, now is a good time as any to end this episode. I believe. Okay. Hope you enjoyed watching. Like the video. Subscribe. I mean, hell. You can even comment if you want. As always, stay fantastic.